Uh-huh! But Spike picked up a pebble and rocketed that thing right at the huge timber wolf's mouth and saved my life.